Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. Also, leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go!
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't a-
SPM is always coming through with whoever sits there and does this beat. Amazing. Okay.
Trying to make it rich, breaking bricks. My girl's name was Cocaine, that's a crazy bitch.
Ooh.
First love, that I will admit. Watching dope fiends fight for half a cigarette. Ooh. Do these rappers know how it really go? Or are they just another fake on the microphone?
Come on.
I listen to the Pac, I listen to the Pat. My homies either dead or in the kitchen cooking crack.
Ooh.
Boys wanna stare, take it to the square, ho. Should I stay ag or should I let my hair grow?
Come on.
No, it don't stop, even though they try. 45 years and it's like a homicide. Creep with me, SP so bastardly.
Come on.
And pull so fastly, and pack so heavily.
Hey, come on.
Creep with me, SP so bastardly. And pull so fastly, and pack so heavily.
I'm getting closer to that spot on the ledge, to where if I drop that I'm dead, man, it's probably best. Cause these days, innocent Mexicans get locked in the feds, or either rock or a Glock full of lead or popular death. Now I don't wanna be the next one to suffer the same pain. I'm stuck in the same game, I hustle to change things. Whoever says I just wanna see lead fly, the bullets done sped by, now that's where your head lies. I've been cruising down the back street, my screw tape bang, the caddy coupe stay swing. And through the two-way lane, so come creep with me. Let me show you the ropes, I roll free. Quinley after dirty third coast with the deal like, baby, this is real life. This is what it feels like when you in the trail like.
Come
this
on.
Is what it's still like, still fly the kite to Los. We want to welcome y'all on behalf of SP, bro.
Creep with me, SP so bastardly.
Hey.
And pull so fastly.
I love this chord.
And so heavily. Creep with me, SP so bastardly. And pull so fastly. And pack so heavily. I'ma stay strong, stronger than they thought. I made them so sick when I bought it off the lot. But I'd fall apart if I couldn't spark. South Park slap 20s on my Noah's Ark.
Hey.
Money ain't a thing, never will I love it. Yes, that's why the Lord gave me plenty of it.
Woo.
I spent it on my homies, spent it on my kids. I put a diamond necklace in my mama's fridge. But all the jealousy kept me drugged up. I try to stuff a fuck a whole ounce in one blunt. So many enemies for no good reason. Guess they mad cause I make the dough look easy.
Ooh.
In the club, smoking on a hog leg. With so-called friends wishing I would drop dead. Now that I'm on lock, they still can't take it. Homie, I'm the king of this shit, man. Face me.
With me, SP so bastardly. And pull so fastly, and pack so heavily. Creep with me, SP so bastardly. And pull so fastly, and pack so heavily.
I like that. That was dope.
Do you know
Summer Bunny?
I like that. SPM killed that. So let's quickly talk about SPM with So Bastardly. What I love about this track and what I've beginning to notice with SPM and why I kind of sort of am like I'm falling in love with him is because of the simple fact is that I'm starting to, with a lot of these reactions, seeing his versatility as an artist. I love that course because he was able to sit there and channel like his voice and be able to put it with on an avenue of singing. I love that. And he sat there and showcased his versatility as an artist to sit there and just drop bars. Like, I feel like he just took a grenade and just dropped it straight on a track and it just like exploded. That's what I loved about this track, So Bastardly, because he just like annihilated this track and obliterated it. Like, there's nothing left. There's nothing left to be said. There's nothing here. Like, this is like another one of my favorite tracks by him, just musically, sonically, just bars wise, everything about it. Just the feature with him sitting there doing the feature with I think that might have been Cassette Coast. I'm not 100% sure if it was Cassette Coast, but it sounded like it was Cassette Coast, and that's what I loved about it. Like, he was able to sit there and put him together on this track. I think he did an absolutely phenomenal job, and he killed. Like I was saying, like with SPM, I think that was Cassette Coast. I'm not 100% sure on the who was featured on this track, so somebody gotta let me know in the comments below. And if it's not Cassette Coast, I do apologize, but I'm thinking it was him, but just let me know. But I think, like, whoever that was, they just both snapped. And what I love about it is that they both equaled each other. Like, it was like two titans, two kings just clashing, going to head to head, like two superpowers just sitting there going head to head and toe to toe on a track. And the thing that I loved about it is that SPM, after he went off, SPM came back and just came back so full force, like a ram, and just charged full force and just went off and just took it home. Like, that's what I loved about it. It's like, if you sit there and think about it, like, you think, like, if you sit there and get the analogy of like the bases being loaded, and like there's you have three balls and two strikes, and you have somebody at the, and the bases are loaded, you have somebody at the home plate sitting there pitch, like waiting to bat, and you have the pitcher throwing his best curveball and they hit it out the park and it's like a home run. That's what I took with SPM sitting there closing this off. Like, every time SPM jumps on does a track, like, I feel like I'm being taken on a journey. I feel like I'm being told a story. I think he does such a phenomenal job just riding the beat and staying in tune with the beat, and just like sort of marrying his voice, his lyrics, and his bars with the track. Like, you could tell, like, he put so much time and so much effort and so much energy, so much precision, so much accuracy, so much passion and poise within his tracks, and just like, you could tell he's a perfectionist and he's never shortchanging you as an artist. Like, you could tell, like, you just can't help but to fall in love with who he is as a person and who he is as an artist. He does such an absolute phenomenal job, and I love this track. I thought SPM did a phenomenal job, and he represents so well for not only Mexican people, but just for people in general, because I'm like so proud to be a fan of his and just listening to his music and just see just like the growth and just see like his artistry just being taken to the next level with each reaction that I sit there and do. And he's just phenomenal, and that's all I could sit there and say. So let me know what you thought in the comments below. And oh yeah, with this, I'm not rating this because I thought he did a phenomenal job. And like I said, that could be because I'm biased now. Like, I'm a huge SPM fan. But like I said, I'm not rating this. I think he did phenomenal. So let me know what you thought of So Bastardly by SPM in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon.